I always wanted to be in the movies. Ever since I was little, I thought to myself, one day, you become a big, big star. Or at least beautiful. Beautiful and rich. Like those men you saw on TV. I had a lot of dreams. And I guess you could call me a real romantic because I thought for sure, one day, my dreams will come true. I dream about it for hours. And as the years went by, I learned to stop sharing it with people. Because all they'd say is, boy, you're just dreaming. But back then, I believed wholeheartedly my dreams was gonna come true. Even when I was down and depressed, I would escape into my mind, into that new place, into my new life. It used to make me happy to think that all these people didn't know just yet who I was gonna be. And one day, they'd find out. I heard Morris Chestnut was discovered in a coffee shop. So I thought that would be it for me. So when I was really young, I used to sneak out and secretly look to see who was gonna discover me. Was it that guy? Was it that gal? I never really knew. But even if they couldn't take me as far as Morris, they would believe in me just enough. And they would think that I had all the potential. And they would think that I was beautiful. Like a diamond in the rough. And they would take me away to my new life. Where I could be somebody new. Look at me now. I lived that way for a long, long time in my head. And one day, it just stopped.